Almere, the youngest city of the Netherlands, is also the biggest city in Flevoland, with approximately 200,000 citizens in 2013.
And what about this so unique city that the Brazilian students of the UMDSU course of IHS from Erasmus University Rotterdam had to develop an analysis and solution proposals? To start the work, the 14 students were divided in three groups: economical and physical, environmental and physical, and social and physical. And then they went to Almira to spend a week in site study.
Using the required knowledge and with deeper internet research, the first step was to elaborate a SWOT analysis, a kind of analysis that shows the most evident strengths, weaknesses, opportunities, and threats of the study subject. With the SWOT analysis as base, posteriorly, the teams appointed some solutions for the city problems, then made presentations for elucidate better their ideas. As a materialization of all this work, the students, together with IHS, had written a book showing their experience with Almir.
Each group developed the SWOT focusing on their own fields of study: economical, environmental, and social. And here we can see the main choices of the SWOTs. After the SWOT was done, the next step was to make proposals for the mayor of Almira to help her to solve the found problems.
The solutions of the economical and physical teamwork:
use the co-working principle to increase the occupancy rate of the existing business units on the city center, and go beyond the green city model, branding Almira as a smart city.
The proposals of the environmental team were: also increase the incentives to build sustainable, making an awareness campaign to show the people the benefits of this type of constructions and reducing taxes for the green owners. Try to fix the environmental problems caused by the spreading and the low density of the city using a new kind of fuel, called algae biofuel.
Finalizing the proposals that the social team made were: to invest in a lot of publicity to make the city known in a national and international level, more as an inclusive city and not so much as a green city, also creating a strong slogan for the city. A large ICT event that would bring fun, innovation and knowledge for the people, helping the city to be globally recognized.
The book was a strategy to make the study less down to posterity. It contains the information collected on lectures, interviews, tours and researches the teams had done to make people from outside of Almira to know a little bit more about this so special city.